Okay, so our first outside entry today is going to be outside hinting to the triceps. Ben is going to jab, I'm going to parry with my left hand and attack his triceps with my right hand. The same hand is going to redirect and I'm going to take the center line immediately. One more time. Gunting, redirect and punch. From here, I'm going to switch my hand and upper elbow. Get ready for my final hit, 45 degree descending elbow. One more time. Outside gunting, redirect and punch. One elbow, two elbows. Same thing from another angle. I'll be here, I parry and tap the triceps. Redirect and punch immediately. Switch hand, upper elbow, get ready, 45 degrees descending elbow. Okay, now we're gonna do exactly the same thing with the crumpet. The punch is gonna come, I'm gonna parry with my left hand. I will cut the tricep with my crumpet, redirect, take the center line. Okay, now to take full advantage of my crumpet, I will change the distance. I will control here and flip the crumpet, attack the throat. One more time. I parry and I attack the tricep. Redirect and punch, change the distance and attack. One more time from another angle. Outside bending, cut the triceps. Redirect and take the center line. Step away from the danger zone, still controlling that arm and attack. Okay. Take a good look at the crumpet flipping. I'm here, one, two, punch. Here, I flip my crumpet to be able to get more distance and attack. In case the jab with the cross was coming, here I can redirect and change again. Okay, but this is for later. One more time. He attacks me, I cut, take the distance and attack. Okay, now let's do exactly the same entry with the stick. Then when attacking with the stick, I will parry and attack the triceps here. Okay, the motion is the same as we did with the punch and with the crumpet before. One more time, he attacks me, I parry and I attack the triceps. Here, I'm gonna pass and punch. Look how my puño, look how the butt of my stick is still controlling the guy. I take the center line. I will retreat this arm with the snake, switch hand, and take full advantage of the distance. Exactly like with the crumpet. One more time. The stick is coming, I'll parry and attack it. Here, I pass, punch, change the direction, and hit. Okay, last time from another angle. Look carefully, you're going slow. Parry and attack. Pass, control, punch. Snake here, change the distance, flip, and here, attack. Okay, finally, we're gonna do the same technique using panantukan, which is the Filipino boxing. He's gonna attack me with the jab, I parry, and I gunting here. I will pass inside with my right hand like before, take the center line immediately just like before. From here, I'm gonna hook and I'm gonna cross. One more time. One, two, last time. One, two, punch, punch, punch. One more time from another angle. Punch is coming, I parry and I attack. Here, I redirect with the same hand and cross immediately. Come back from my hook and finish up with a cross. Okay, now I'm going to show you a little bit of what we call tuloy tuloy. Tuloy tuloy is the flowing part of the Filipino martial arts, and I'm going to give you some ideas that you can follow and do it on your own. So we were working on this outside gunting and recoming inside. I could stay outside though. I'm here and I can't stay outside. This is going to be my first option. One, here, okay, and stay outside. Okay, one more time. I attack here and I stay outside. From here, you decide what you want to do. It doesn't have to be the same thing I was doing, okay? Second option will be going back inside. This is what you did just before. Let me give you some more ideas here. One. One more. Outside, come back here. Take this one. And finally, you could also go to the other side. I'm here. Ben is going to block me here. Okay, from here, I can find myself on the other side. Okay, here I have a nice attack. One again, here, out. Okay, so those are just few ideas of what you can do with the first entry.